Something super crazy can happen while you're editing in Final Cut Pro. You may be importing different video footages, and here's what happened. Part of the track plays just fine, and the other part sounds really quiet, and in particular, it's coming from just either the left or the right side of your computer stereo, and super annoying. Check out this is what a normal track sounds like.
Subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you at the end of this.
And it transitions right into a screen recording I did with Loom. That's unfortunate. And it sounds really quiet and it's coming only through one side of my computer. By the way, that is known to be a mono track.
As promised before, you're going to see the show notes as a template that I use for...
You might not even be able to hear this as clearly, but it's definitely quieter. And I can guarantee you it's coming from one side of my computer. And I'm going to show you a simple way to fix it without having you to import, export additional tracks or re-record, right? So let's check it out. So this is the track that has this issue. All I have to do is to highlight this right here. And you don't have to separate the audio track or do anything with the other track. Now, with this highlighted, all you have to make sure is that the audio inspector is open. It looks like a little speaker icon right here inside your Final Cut Pro. And you click on that to ensure that you're right here and ensure that your track is selected. Now go over to dialog one. You will see that it says right now stereo. So you're going to click on that and change it to dual mono. Just like that. Now I'm going to replay this track.
This work. Number one, you have to start with timestamp.
What we just did with a single click helped us switch from mono to stereo by using the feature dual mono. Now, if you want to increase the volume of this track, very easy. You can just do that as you normally would and by enhancing the video as you would with other videos. So I hope you find this helpful. This is a simple trick, but it's a super annoying situation if you find yourself to be a video content creator and you're working inside of Final Cut Pro, not sure what you did right or wrong. So I hope you will stick around. Again, this is Fei Wu from Feisworld Media. My channel is all about helping content creators and creative entrepreneurs really live and celebrate their financial and creative freedom. There are a lot of tutorials that I'm creating here to help get your message, get your content out there. I'm a true believer of YouTube, so many more videos on how to grow your YouTube channel is also coming. Love you so much. Hit the subscribe button, followed by the bell button, and I'll see you in an upcoming video very, very soon. Thank you.